Hi friends, good morning. Let's solve this trending math quiz that has been trending online, and many people are trying to solve it but are getting the wrong answer. It was published by a popular Nigerian actress on Facebook, and it has about 1 million comments, but 90% of those comments have it wrong. So today I will solve it for you, giving the correct answer. The quiz is 10 plus 10 times 0 plus 10 minus 10 is equal to this question mark. So to solve this kind of quiz, you need to apply both maths. Both maths stands for Both mass stands for bracket, order of operation, division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. So, if you check, there's no bracket. Order of operation is not there, division is not there. So, the first thing you multiply, and what's there that was supposed to multiply? 10 times 0, it will be equal to 0. So, the next point is 10. Plus 0 plus 10 minus 10 is equal to this question mark. Then the next thing is we do addition. This 10 plus this one gives 20 minus 10 is equal to question mark. Then the next thing is 20 minus 10 is 10 equal to question mark. So the final answer is 10. This quiz, many people fail it because they don't apply both maths well. If you don't apply both maths correctly, you are not going to have 10. Do you still have a different answer? Comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.